I need my clapper, Mark. What are you doing?
Go in front of the camera, say take two.
I have my first two albums that I did. This is my first album, I Saw Tiger, and this is my second album, Starstruck.
I saw Tiger, now I understand. I saw Tiger, Tiger saw me.
I've been doing this 20 years, never even been bit. It's okay.
That's how we take care of ISIS right there, buddy.
Magic.
Where does your TV show air?
On the internet, worldwide.
Keep rolling. Keep rolling. Now, this is the kind of movies we're gonna make here, okay?
Woo! Do you watch porn? He says, yeah. I said, well, do you enjoy the guy with the little one doing her, or do you enjoy watching the guy with the big one doing it? And he says, well, obviously you want to watch the guy with the big one. I said, well, you ain't that straight.
Go with love, you may now kiss.
You know.
Yeah!
By the love in my eyes and the beat of my heart, I'll be there.
Doesn't come off to me as being gay, but you know, he lives with Joe.
Travis was not gay, okay? Travis was banging every girl in the park.
You know, leave me for a man and we're game on, okay? But leave me for a woman, I can't compete with that.
We say no to drugs, that's right. Because drugs make your teeth fall out and you get really ugly and you don't have any friends.
I've had my days of coke, I had my days of drinking, I had my days of meth.
I had a crazier partner than me. He says, let's just cut up and burn them. So we burned them. You know, I really didn't even do most of the stuff, but I carry the stigma of it. What am I gonna tell the feds now?
A lot of people think Tigers took my legs. No, it actually happened from a zip line accident.
Ladies and gentlemen, before you hear it on the news, I'm going to tell you myself. About an hour ago, we had an incident where one of the employees stuck their arm through the cage and a tiger tore her arm off. I can give you your money back or I can give you a rain check.
So I'm Dr. Bhagavan Antle, Bhagavan Antle, A-N-T-L-E, Dr. Bhagavan Antle.
And speaking of incredible animals, joining us is the founder and director of Tiger.
Good afternoon, guys.
Dr. Antle, he has four or five wives.
I don't fucking care.
We have people that have joined our apprentice program over the decades. These are apprentices that come on generally as teenagers, live on the preserve, many of whom have stayed on for decades themselves.
That's what we call them.
Bhagavan, which means what?
Lord. It means Lord.
Bhagavan means Lord.
Yeah.
He lived in these terrible horse stalls, basically. Like, with sliding doors with bars on them. It's full of cockroaches.
People do have lives and they do have families outside of creating.
You're leading me down a road where people are just gonna say you have to join a fucking cult to be a tiger trainer.
The ownership of money and property comes from doing things in a certain way. Those who do things in a certain way, whether on purpose or accidentally, get rich.
More like this. You may get down so you've got just cat.
Oh yeah, that's great, thank you.
Seeing you in springtime, I never could go.
You are something else.
My number one goal in life is gonna be to make this woman happy.
Hey, Carole, it's a voice from your past.
You see how they go from being so sweet to just wanting to tear your face off, and they can do it like that. And it's like, oh, that's amazing to have that kind of range and that speed.
Our mission is to ban the private possession of these magnificent animals.
She wanted to shut down a zoo, and he wanted her gone.
You're an animal rights person, and you try and come into this facility, this is what you're going to be greeted with.
It's Carol's birthday next month, and we're shipping her two of these. Look at the fangs on that.
One day I went out to open up the mailbox, and it just exploded with snakes.
So we went to this little airport outside of Tampa and rented a helicopter and flew over Big Cat Rescue.
When Joe rented that helicopter, it gave him a lot of really bad ideas. He was talking about dropping grenades, pulling the pins and just dropping them out of the helicopter.
An Oklahoma man who goes by the name Joe Exotic has agreed to pay a Florida animal sanctuary nearly $1 million.
Oh my God. I'm never gonna financially recover from this.
He started getting so crazy to where he had a rubber blow-up doll and he would have Carol written on a name tag on it, and he would take a dildo and be shoving it in her mouth. Carol, this is coming for you, and it's gonna catch up. I mean, it got crazy. Got crazy.
She ain't going nowhere.
Before you bring me down, it is my belief that you will stop breathing.
Joe Exotic is how many people know him. He mailed off this form to the Federal Election Commission last Friday, announcing his intent to run for president as an independent.
Mike, check.
Whenever you're ready.
Burr.
Joe Exotic for the people of America. How's that?
When people are running for any sort of election, there's a lot of glad handing, there's a lot of baby kissing. Joe passed out condoms with his face on them.
Political condoms. Vote for me or you need this because you're screwed.
I was Joe's campaign manager for about a year and a half. It was the worst experience of my life. It was horrible, horrible, horrible.
Hey everyone, it's Carol at Big Cat Rescue. Today, Joseph Schreibvogel Maldonado Passage, also known as Joe Exotic, was arrested for seeking to hire someone to murder me.